we can address as much of it as is addressable.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Just help people find their place. Just getting some of these meta processes or meta awarenesses going, and actually helping all our people understand that themselves, because they don't. I mean, and I think a lot of times people think that we've got all the answers and we already have everything worked out. And, you know, part of the culture is that we're all co-creating and evolving this as a real open source agile project, you know. So, yeah. So that's a comment from before. Let me just take a look at more of the module one. I mean, what's the feedback? Setting up project for success, charter. Do we want to go over?
This is one where we do need more specific OSEizing it, right? Mm-hmm. We really need templates. To be created that you're happy with.
Yeah. So how do we do that? Let's see. Opportunity statement.
Do we have a working document saved in a Google Drive?
So let me share that with everybody. Okay, let me share that to Google Drive. I guess edit. Open with, I guess, first save to Drive, and then go to Drive.
Just when you open the document in the email, you can just open and edit from there and then share it. I don't know if you want to take that approach.
Yeah, I wanted to show in Drive. How do I get that to show? It's not showing up as a recent document. How do I get this thing to show up there? I just saved it to Drive, but let me see. Maybe I can look for the exact title. Team Leader Training. Training Module 1. Okay, I'm gonna share that then. So I'm gonna see open in Google Slides. Yep. Okay, so I got it open in Google Slides. It's coming. Okay, now I'm going to share it with everybody for editing. Yeah, so we should maybe decide on a few useful templates to, or maybe we can develop them. Okay, can everybody access that?
Well, yes.
Oh, great. Yeah.
I hope you have somebody on your team eventually who's going to improve the look of these absolutely plain slides.
Yeah, that will happen over time as we get this. Yeah, I mean, we can all improve it. So I also put on a community development working team page, which I'm linking to you now. So for future reference, we have a working page, the community development working team page, where we've been putting stuff up. So all the training presentations, we're putting them there for now. Jonathan, what'd you do there?
Great.
Google Slide Template GVCS. Ooh. Who did that?
I did that a couple of weeks ago. I just do something really quick.
Okay, so we've got a first slide. First slide improvement for the presentation. So I'm going to put that insert. Slide, new slide. Can we edit that? No, it's closed. It's behind a paywall. I can't even copy it.
Oh, my bad. Hang on, let me fix that.
Send him a couple of bucks, Martin.
Fail. I just all fail.
Well, I mean, I can't even Control-C it right now. I can't copy it. I try to paste it into the other document. It doesn't let you do that.
Does anyone link and edit, so I don't know.
Does it?
Yeah. But I'll share it specifically to everyone.
Anyone with a link can edit? No.
Yeah, I can edit.
You can edit? How come I can't even copy it? Let's see. Oh, maybe you got a background in there. What? How? The picture. How do I copy the picture?
Oh, okay.
Oh, so you're using a background. Okay. How do I?
Yeah, right.
Okay.
We can definitely copy and paste that.
Yeah. Can you copy and paste that into our documents and document how you did that? Okay. Yeah. Okay, great. So we've got the intro slide that's attractive. Let's see.
That improves the formatting about 1,000%.
Yeah. So Arvo is our official font that we use. It's the one with the Global Village Construction Set. That's Arvo. Okay, talking about templates, specific templates we want to use for, create for the first session, for this session. I think the first session is going to be, might be a little different. Let's see, do we want to discuss that a little bit? Existing?
Slide five is really the relevant.
Great.
Because this is pretty, sort of commercial organization oriented, and I didn't want to waste the time to try to get a new thing until we talk about what we've put. Like, I didn't call it a business case on the subsequent pages. I called it, this is just an image, I'm sorry about that. So
okay.
I'll redo it after we talk about it. I called it a benefits piece. So let's just talk about what goes in each one of these, and then I'll do a new one. That's editable or something.
Mm-hmm.
So are we talking about doing this? So project title, is it project title or team title?
Team project, yeah. Project, yeah. Project title, I think that's good. So
okay.
We can say, like for example, aquaponics or leadership development team,